When you invest in girls on the field, girls can fight malnutrition.